And Norfolk police say a driver fell asleep and ended up in the water near Norfolk Botanical Garden around 11 o'clock last night off Azalea Gardens Road. There's the vehicle. The driver was out of the car when rescue crews got there, and police issued that driver a summons.